This Monday morning, how's it shaping up, Lee?
Well, not too bad at this point. I'm taking a look live in Brandon here at the famous Tate Appliance and Bedding Center. A couple of people out on the roads already, but it's mild, 62 degrees, and a little bit of fog. Notice, not in Brandon. You can see 10 miles in front of you, but not too far away in Plant City along I-4 over toward Lakeland. That's where a little fog has developed. But the rest of us are clear, just warm. 64 Clearwater, 66 St. Pete, 67 Tampa, Fishhawk 62, Plant City 63. So again, warmer than yesterday. We have clouds around and that patchy fog. 64, 8 a.m. Now I do still expect a mix of sun and clouds all day today. 73 at noon, a cold front comes in, but it's still warm. 76 at 4 p.m. with a slim rain chance. So at 6:08, I have your Gasparilla Distance Classic training forecast. And Leslie has a look at what's happening on the roadways.
All right. Good.